Get your fingers out the way. Cool. So guys, I hope that you've learned this lesson. This is the last time. If I start firing out my products outside, I'm going to start firing people. Because I can't afford to have this kind of losses on my business. This is T's and my business. I'm the one who kicks ass and takes names. He's the nice guy you can talk to. You can talk to me as long as you do what's done and what's needed to be done. Wendy's just explained to me that she instructed the three gentlemen over here, Ntando, Admire, and Pascani, to move those boxes. You guys were fiddling and faffing and fucking around, and that didn't get done, which means extra work for you guys in the morning, and my time that I'm paying you for wasted. So let's get something straight. We will be tallying all of these fuck-ups tonight, deducting it from your salaries across the board. Everyone will get affected by this. So you guys better fucking start kicking each other's asses into check, or you're going to get your fucking salaries deducted. Simple as that, guys. I'm not fighting with you. You're fighting with me. We are more than happy to pay your salaries. But when you don't do the work or you leave our fucking tools outside, it costs us money. And if you don't have money, we cannot pay you. So this is the first and hopefully the last time we ever have to do this. Norman specifically, if you ever fucking litter again, I'm actually going to start calling the police on you. This is bullshit. You can't just leave your fucking tins out there. What do you think this is? And mine? A dump? A gussy? No. This is a place of professional work. I'm angry now. I'm sick and tired of this bullshit. I don't want to be every single day I have to come here and find a mess. Clean it up. Get it sorted. Come back or fuck off. End the video now.